What is going on, guys? This is the McLaren Lover back at the end with another video. And today we are going to be taking a look at these 8 treasure hunts. And that. Look at that. That's a super. Because it's got that T-Hunt with a dollar sign. Super. But yeah, so we're just going to go through all these cars. And my friend is just lending me these to make a video about them. Yeah. Go subscribe to David the Dictator. He's the one who's hooking me up with these, so. First treasure hunt we have is the Mountain Mauler from the 2016. I'm unsure. Okay. 2016 case. Yeah, nice. Then we have the Tooligan from the 2017. This is a 2017. I think it's G case? I'm not sure. You can never be sure, but. Then you have the Dragon Blaster from the 2017 C case. Then you have the El Viento from the 2018 B case. Just kind of. Then we have the Short Card Treasure Hunt from the 2011. I'm unsure, but this is a 2011 Oldsmobile 442. Very nice car. Then we have the Speedbox Treasure Hunt from 2014. Next up, we got the Time Tracker from the from 2015. Good looking car. And last but not least, we have the Super. Oh my gosh, this is a beautiful car. Look at that. These rims, this is a Studebaker Avanti. And it's, David, just be quiet. But it's a really nice car. But look at that, it's the Spectraflame with the TH logo on the back there. Oh wait, no, it's right there. But yeah, there's a better look at that TH logo. It's pretty nice, but it's a great looking car, and yeah. If you guys want these cars, we're going to be putting them up for sale soon, so keep an eye out for those. We're going to be selling them for a lot cheaper than the other guys, so just keep that in mind. Oh, and by the way, guys, I forgot to mention this. That was my 50 subscriber special. Oh, yeah, we hit 50. Halfway to 100. Hopefully, we can hit 100 soon. Anyway, thank you guys for 50 subscribers, and thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye.